Hello, Internet. I am back with some more World of Tanks. And I believe... Well, actually, let me just check and make sure that I can't upgrade this at all. The Vickers medium. Yeah, I guess I can't really do anything else specific to it. Okay. So yeah, we're just gonna go right in. Go into battle. Yeah, 214 players. It's a little bit more than we had before. It's Friday, so... Yeah, I don't know. This tank is pretty good. It's not terrible anyways. I don't know. It's still only like tier 2, I think, something like that. So it doesn't do a whole lot of damage, doesn't have the best armor, blah, blah, blah. But, I mean, like I said, you know, I started, what, you know, a week ago, so. What do you expect in a week? Oh, I did try out, what is it, War Thunder, I guess? And I wasn't very impressed. I mean, there's the flying aspect and the tank aspect. And yeah, overall, I wasn't really impressed. I mean, the whole controls, the system, the tanks really slide around a lot. And the flight was kind of weird. I mean, I have a Thrustmaster 1600, you know, joystick. And even so, like, the flight just felt... I don't know, very weird. It just didn't... I don't know. It could be that I just had my settings all wrong, or the stock settings were just terrible, and what I did to change them just didn't really help enough. But, yeah, I don't know. I wasn't really impressed, so I'm not going to do any videos on that. But I will look for some other ones that are possibly in the same genre, and do some of that stuff, because, yeah, it's been kind of fun. Wow, past the 2-minute mark. Still looking for a battle. There we go. About time. Alrighty. I only got 60 shots. I hope they're powerful. This guy's tall, so I can go to the top.
Let's go!
Wow, this guy's slow. That was close. Might have actually hit me a little bit.
Penetration. We didn't even scratch them.
Yeah. guys look like they could use a little bit of help. Sucked. Well, yeah, it's a tie game so far. Oh, we got one of theirs. I wasn't playing that one all too smart. Hey, it's the first round of the day. Oh, that's just... Oh, where is it? Come on, let me see it. Give it to me. Come on. Where are you? Oh, did he die already? There was a guy that was on his side. It was just too funny. Oh, there we go. Oh, I love it. I love it. It's so funny. Is he gonna try to help? Oh! That's awesome! Did he? Oh, he did accomplish it, though. He just keeps driving. Oh, that's hilarious. Oh, it's so funny. Oh, man. I mean, what can you do? I don't think we can really... I don't think there's much that we can do in a situation like that. Oh, that's funny. Yeah, because I don't think they have, like, chains or anything that you can use, or... Dun, dun, dun. What do we get here? Dude, not looking good. Not looking good. Oof. Luckily that tank has some armor on it. Jeez. It's just, it never gets old. Okay. Come on, guys. One of you, go for their base.
One of our tracks is damaged.
Oof. That did not end well. Oh yeah, that's right. This guy's on his side still. I forgot all about that. Oh, yeah, we're totally gonna lose now. We have one guy on his side, and then one guy who's, I don't know what he's doing. Oh yeah. It's over. Yeah, stop. No, that's the smarter call. You should stop some more. Sorry.
The engine is smoking.
Is he just like waiting it out so that we can die faster? Like... Oh, and there we go. It's over. About time. Oh, the sadness. 2X crew weekend? What the heck is that? You can go top 10 players on your team by the following parameters. Huh. Okay, whatever. Oh, what? I actually got badges for that? I, like, died. A lot in that. I wasn't doing great. Going again. Dun, dun, dun. You know, lately I've been having this really big craving for Cheez-Its Grooves, the white cheddar ones. They are amazing. They're so good. Like, regular Cheez-Its, I couldn't care less about. The texture and everything is just all wrong. I mean, they're kind of like flaky and they just kind of fall apart. But these things are like proper crackers. Great. And the little grooves, actually, they just add to that texture. And it's, I don't know, it's awesome. Real quality. Now, get us in a game, because I'm sick of waiting. That's the one... Well, I mean, I guess technically, like, all these games, they have wait times like this, you know, when you're dealing with multiple people. You know, Halo has it. You know, they all do. I mean, it just happens. So... Me. Oh wow, all tier one. Okay. That guy's a tier one? I didn't know that. Alright. Well, let's go and destroy. Actually, I didn't even realize the Vickers was a tier one. No team here. Awesome.
Time to roll out.
That's a nice tank right there, actually. I don't know. I kind of like it's. It's very similar to the T1 that disappeared. I guess it's the German version. I guess. They're decent tanks, though. Oh my gosh, this thing is so incredibly slow. Like, wow. Like, the M2 is just, like, amazing. And this thing's just, like, bleh. Come on, guys.
Enemy is hit.
Nuts.
Bail out.
Should have gone to the other side. But hey, I did get two tanks down, and I damaged a third. That's not too shabby, considering that's like half their team. This game's just about over. Dude. Wow. Are you gonna shoot? Oh my gosh, he just stood there. He was like, oh, I'm scared. Go on the offensive, both of you, at the same time. Mike 1964, I don't know, man. It seems like you don't really know what you're doing. The other guy seems really nervous. I don't know where that other guy's shooting from, but he has a pretty decent spot. Oh, it's 3-on-3 already? Gosh, how did they catch up so fast? Well, I'm assuming it's by destroying our tanks, but, you know, whatever. Come on! Oh, behind you, dude. Behind you. That sucks so bad. Those T1s, man. Those T1s, they can get you. They're fast. I really should have paid attention more. I could have survived. I was going for a quick victory. Turned out to be just a quick death. Oh, he's going for the hill. That's a good call. That's a good call. Get up there and then hide. Yeah, that's smart. The one thing I don't like about this game is that you can't see a tank, even if it's in your field of view, and even with draw distance and everything, if your spotter doesn't spot it. So I don't know how they calculate that or anything, but if your spotter can't see it, then it's like it's not even there. It can be right next to you, and you wouldn't even know that there's a tank there. I'm kind of disappointed in that, because, I mean, we have a 360-degree view. We should be able to see anything that's within that view. But I guess, on the other hand, it does make sense, because the people that are driving the tank are in the tank. They have a limited field of view. So, I get that. I can roll with it, now that I think about it. I was not super impressed in the beginning. Well, he did not take damage going down, up that hill. Oh, dude, you can't even protect your friend. Uh-oh. That's not good. Yeah, I'm gonna say, wrong way, bud. You don't want to be sitting in front of that stupid hut. See? They just disappear. Can't see it anymore. Just disappear. You can come up on either side. You won't even know. He could crash right through that fence, even. Actually, he's got to crash through one or the other. Yeah. Like, huh? Like, just appears out of nowhere. Just gotta hold them off for a little bit longer. This could work. There's one other guy that's unaccounted for. If he comes up behind him, he's screwed. Or if that happens, he's also screwed. Oh boy. Yeah, but if they go for our base, doomed. Totally doomed. Is he gonna go for their base? Or is he gonna go back to ours? Yeah, I'm not really sure 100% what's going on here. Oh, I guess he's going to their base. Yeah, that makes sense. Dirt. This is kind of intense. One on two. Why haven't they gone for our base? That's what I'm wondering. I guess because they haven't been able to pick this guy up on radar yet at all, so they have no idea where he is. But now they do. This guy's got the right idea. Knock over a tree right in it? That's kind of ingenious. Now we just wait. Oh, wait, what? Ah, they killed each other. That's hilarious. Why would they do that? And they're not even going for the other base. Like, what's the deal? That's ridiculous. That's really funny, but ridiculous. Well, looks like we won. I don't see this guy losing in, you know, 5 seconds. So, good game. That was kind of amazing. Alright, one more, or maybe two more, I don't know. Like always, you know, I forgot to set a timer. So, one more match. Well, at least one more match, I should say. I don't understand the exchange convert, those ratios or any of that stuff. Totally confused. Don't get it at all. Seems like they like to talk a lot of politics on that. It's like, whatever. Not even interested. Oh my goodness. Almost 2 minutes. Ah. This is, probably 10 times more boring for you than it is me, just sitting here waiting for me to get into a match. For me, it's still pretty boring, but, you know, for you guys, even more so. So I apologize. I wish I was motivated enough to edit those things out, but I'm not. Get ready for battle! I could just, like, if there's, like, any cover up here that I could use, and I could just, like, stay up here and just snipe things. Oh, actually, I might be able to. I'll let you, you're faster, buddy, you should, fine, I'll go. I totally blocked it, like, holy crap! I think this is gonna be a quick match. I might have to like back out.
We're done for. Everyone, oh, get out.
That's hilarious and terrible all at the same time. I don't think I want to finish this match. I don't. I'm gonna back out. I'm gonna get out of here. That was just embarrassing. That was horrible. Absolutely horrible. I apologize for that. I was trying something new. It apparently did not work out at all. I have to wait until the battle's over anyways before I can use anything. Interesting. I'm wondering if I can, like, check out some of these other features. Cancel. Wait. Nope. Confirm. Well, let's check the tech tree. gosh. Oh, so here's some tech we can upgrade a few of our other tanks. We got here. Put some. Some new barrels on these guys. I think the M2 is. See, I don't know. Like, which would be better? Average penetration is only 27. And average penetration on this thing is like probably closer to 40. Yeah. That's in the medium Vickers. That was actually, well, that's what I'm using now. That's actually pretty good. The M2. What do I have on there? Defeat. Oh, we died miserably on that one. Okay, well, we did some upgrades, sort of, to some stuff. Let's head back out. Gosh. Oh, wait, no. Exit that. I do want to replenish that. Okay, boom. And we're good to go. So, sorry about that. That was a horrible, horrible misjudgment on my part. That was much worse than I thought the outcome would be. Granted, I didn't think the outcome was going to be great. At least I got a shot off. But, yeah, it was still pretty horrible. I think that this tank is just too slow for me. I got a handful of crackers I'm trying to eat before we have to start playing. Oh, wow. Teams are pretty close. They got 3 T1s. Kind of nervous about them. We got some R Otsu.
Let's get this show on the road.
I don't know. It's like everybody's going for the hill, which is probably a terrible idea. Especially for, you know, slower tanks like myself. I'm gonna have to help him out. There's dude, move.
Penetration.
doing all right.
One of our tracks is damaged.
Where did it come from? Where the crap did that come from? Yeah, there wasn't a whole lot that I could do. I thought we were doing all right, and then, like, just all went to crap. Oh, yeah, no, we're totally dead. What are you doing driving outside the... You're trying to take it, like... Genius guy. Genius. I mean, you're gonna lose anyways, but still, like... At least make an honest effort. I should've just backed out of there. I should've just gone here with him. We would've had a chance. Dang it. Well, it's been fun. Actually, we're gonna do one more. What is this? Diamond Expert? Destroy at least one enemy vehicle by causing its ammunition to explode. Oh, cool. Alright, one more. Here we go. After this, we're gonna call it quits. Random battle, just rolling the dice. Dum dum dum. There are some other games I might play. I might do RimWorld. RimWorld is pretty fun. But on the other hand, RimWorld is also very difficult. All right. Oh, this one again. Wonderful. I was looking forward to have a rematch on this one. If this thing was just a little faster, it wouldn't be a terrible tank. But it is just deathly slow. One T1.
Move out.
Let's see if I can get one hit in before. Nah, I'm just leaving. They're gonna see me before I see them. Somebody is effectively shooting at me. How are they already hitting me? What the?
We're done for. Everyone get out.
How? What the? What was I shot by? Holy crap, our entire team is like already dead. Like, it must have been some guy up on the hill. Only way. Oh, they have someone there, too. Jeez. That's all of us. We're all, our entire team totally wiped out. completely. Way to go! You got annihilated! I chose for something completely different, but jeez. Alright, I can't leave it like that. That was just horrible. I mean, granted, I'm not a huge fan of this tank, and I'm probably gonna sell it just because I'm not that big of a fan. But wow. Wow, that was horrible. Like, really poor. Yeah, not impressed. That was fast, too. It's ridiculous. They must have a... I don't know. Some sort of crazy team. So we're all tier 1s, so what does the diamond with a hash in it mean? It's like what level you as a driver are, maybe? I honestly don't know. Alrighty, well... Yeah, to heck with it. We'll take the hill. If I don't get shot by my own teammates first, you know? Yeah, he is considerably faster than me, so he must have some sort of upgrade on that. Oh, maybe it's just the angle of which we're attacking this hill. Gosh, on the battlefield, having this many tanks just coming at you, that would be pretty intimidating. I mean, granted, if it's another tank squadron, probably not as much. Touché. Let's see about fixing that track. Oh, this guy all the way out there, huh? Oh, he's taken care of already. Do you have to stop right in front of me?
Gunner is dead. You're shooting blind. Bail out. This vehicle is had it.
Well, that was interesting. Well, kind of tied up at the moment. Seriously, somebody go for their base. I just want to see him squirm. That's what I should have done. I should have just gone for their base. What was I thinking? Whoa! Wow. That went up like a Christmas tree. Thank you. Kate's dead. I was trying to get her camera. Oh, he's going for it, I think. Maybe not. Nice. Oh, nice shot. No, yeah, go to their base. Go to the base. Go to the base. Go to the base. Go to the base. Go on. Go on. Go on. Go on. Go on. Go on. And you can probably shoot actually over that barricade thing. That'd be great. Oh, we entered at the same time. Oh, man. Crazy. Yeah, that T1. Get the T1 over here. What are these other guys doing? Oh, that's not a T1. I'm sorry. Oh, shoot. They get somebody else there. Oh, shoot him. Shoot him. Oh, my gosh. Oh, no. 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 This is bad. That's... Oh, we've lost. I mean, we were losing anyways, basically, but now it's like... Affirmative. We have lost this battle. We have lost this ground. Dun dun dun. That's too bad. Alright. Well, it's been real. It's been fun. It's been real fun. Yeah, maybe. Next time we're going to use the Renault FT. I myself haven't had a whole lot of success with this one, but, you know, hey, it's all good. I didn't have a whole lot of success with this one. In fact, I'm going to sell this one, actually, before our next round. But this one, who knows? Maybe we'll have more success with it. All right. Until next time, later, Internet.